You know that moment when you can see that your participants are starting to lose interest and get distracted? Well, I've got good news for you. Sessions has the perfect way to make your webinars and meetings more lively and interactive, and it takes only seconds to do. Today, I'm going to show you how to set up an interactive poll during a live session. Click on Polls, AI Copilot, and then give it any topic under the sun. Click on Generate, Use Poll, and at this point, you can edit the poll, change the response type, and add more answer options if you would like to. You can also decide if you want to make the results public and if you would like participants to see who voted for what. When you are ready, click on Start Poll. Everyone can vote directly on screen. There's no need to open external voting links or anything like that. If you want everyone to have the window with the results open, click on the Sync for Everyone button. When you are done, click on End Poll. Now, that poll was created with the help of the AI Copilot, but you don't have to use it. Let's quickly create one manually. Click on New Poll. This time, I'll create a free text poll where people can type their own answers. Click on Start Poll when you are ready. The question will now show up on screen and participants can submit their answers. If you want to ensure that everyone sees the answers, remember to click on Sync for Everyone. This will automatically open the polls window for all participants. When you're done, click on End Poll. And that's it, as quick and easy as that. If you like the idea of using polls, but you find it a bit stressful to set it up during a live meeting, then Forms is the perfect solution for you. We've created a Sessions in a Flash video on this topic, so be sure to check it out.